Did Albert invent the cracker?
I don't know if he did.
Albert always had, like, every week Albert's got an invention.
I know.
So invention of the week. He, like, invents the flushing toilet and Wi-Fi
His best invention was the chainmail umbrella in order to defend Victoria from, you know, passing assassins.
Mm. Wow.
So he actually had a chainmail
umbrella. That's a real one, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it's real. Yeah, it must be awfully heavy.
I think he was quite bored quite a lot.